What's up, Peddler's Horde? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I want to talk just a little bit about GalaxyCon Richmond. It'll be about 24 days away, and I'm going to go through the guest list, go through some of the pricing. I've definitely noticed that pricing is definitely higher this year than it was last year. Now, I don't know why, because I've seen a lot of these celebrities many times. I've kind of noticed that the price is kind of increasing on some. So let's talk about that. So let me go ahead and pull this up. All right. So right here, you can see we are on the GalaxyCon Richmond homepage. And I just am under the celebrities who are coming. What we're going to do is kind of go through this. And we're going to just kind of look at the prices. All right, so first off here, I'm actually going to drop myself down. That gives you guys a bigger picture. All right, so here we go, guys. So first off, you know, we have a couple. This top line is pretty good. We have Charlie Cox, who is a Daredevil, and he'll be coming back. So that's awesome. So he's going to be there. So that would be a sweet Funko Pop to get autographed for sure. We have Vincent again. You know, this dude seems to cancel every single time I go to a con. I don't think I'm going to GalaxyCon Richmond this year. I'm actually going to be heading down southwest and going to Kentucky to hit up Lexington Comic-Con. But yeah, I mean, it's cool. I hope he goes. I really hope so, because I know a lot of people want his autograph. So we have David Tennant. He's a regular here for GalaxyCons. He was in Doctor Who. And then we also have Catherine Tate, who is in Doctor Who. And if you are a Star Trek fan, this is the con for you. William Shatner is going to be there. Alex Kingston's going to be there. You can see here, we have four more actors from Star Trek. So this is a pretty nice little list of for Star Trek fans. And then we have John Cleese. He's best known probably in some roles in the Mighty Pantheon movies. Stephen Amell, he is an Arrow. We'll kind of continue. We do have a couple Star Wars. Katie Sackhoff, who plays Bo-Katan, she will be there. I've met her. She's very, very nice. Carrie Jones, who plays Black Chrysanthemum in the Book of Boba Fett, will be there. I have never met him, but I do have his autograph. But I've heard nothing but great things. Actually, here's another Star Trek actor, Terry Farrell. Barry Bostick, again, another... He almost seems like he's almost at every GalaxyCon. And then for you 80s and 90s fans, we have a ton of great guests. We're kicking it off with Brecken Meyer and Paulo Constanzo. They were from Road Trip, one of my all-time favorite movies. We have Mark Paul Gossier, who played Zach Morris in Saved by the Bell. Then we have Danielle Fishel, who played Topinga in Boy Meets World. And then we also have a bunch of other actors from the same show. Moving on down the list, we have some Power Rangers. Again, Steve Whitmire, he seems to be at every GalaxyCon. If you want to meet the voice of Elmo, he will be there. That's Kevin Clash. Buffy the Vampire Slayer fans, you might remember Emma Caulfield. She was in Buffy. And then this is cool. We have a couple Goonies characters. We have Corey Feldman and Cary Grant. And they were both in Goonies. So that's pretty cool. And then down here, we have Brian O'Halloran, who is in the Clerks franchise. And then we have a bunch of actors here from the early 80s Superman movies. So that's pretty cool. Voice actors. I mean, they always have a ton of voice actors. I'm not going to go through all of these. I'll definitely link the website, though, down below in the description. I know there's a couple here from Pokemon, a lot of anime. So we'll kind of just scroll on through. And you can kind of take a look here. And then what I'll do is I'm going to skip on down to there's a bunch of wrestlers coming as well. So I know there's a lot of wrestling fans out there. So we have some wrestling guests here. Mick Foley, who's Mankind. You have Kevin Nash. Lex Luger is going to be there. So there's a whole bunch of wrestling celebrities there as well. And then a bunch of cosplay guests. GalaxyCon is known for having a ton cosplay guests. Witchy Brew, she's so nice. Fantastic. Megan LaFoy is fantastic. All right, so I'm back at the top of the list. If you want to see the price that each person charges, for example, let's just go to Charlie Cox right here. So if you scroll down on his profile, you'll see right here that the autograph is $100 and the professional photo op is $120. If you are not going to the con, you can actually purchase one that they will have done for you there. So we're going to scroll back to the top and we'll just check out a few more people. So Vincent is charging $70 for an autograph and $80 for a photo. David Tennant. So he's now charging $110 and $125 for a photo. And I know for a fact that both of these prices have gone up because I know that his photo used to be $100. Photo, I'm not sure, but I'm assuming $125 is actually kind of a weird number for GalaxyCon. So I'm assuming that went up as well. Let's see. William Shatner. Just saw him in Columbus. His autograph is $120 and his photo is $130. That seems to be similar, even though I do think I think his autograph is usually around $100. And we'll just chuck a couple more while we're doing this. Katie Sackhoff. I know I paid $100 for her at Star Wars Celebration about a year ago. And so she, oh, look at this. So she charges $100 on a non-Star Wars item. Now she's charging $140 on a Star Wars item and $120 for the photo. Very interesting. So she's charging an extra $40. And, you know, the question I get a lot too is, will they put a quote or character names down? It really depends on the celebrity, because some booths will have that. It will be an option or an add-on. I'm trying to remember for her if she, I think she did it for free, but she would not do a quote. So she did her signature and then her character name for no extra charge. But again, a lot of that's changed. A lot of people now charge for quotes. For example, Rosario Dawson, who I met at GalaxyCon Columbus, she was charging $120 for the autograph and no extra for the quote. Now I have heard that in her more recent cons that she charges an extra $40 for a quote. And I know Ashley Estine, she had also started doing that too last year. So I'm just curious. Let's see, Zach Morris. So we are charging $50 for an autograph, $50 for a table selfie. You can do a combo for $80 and a professional photo op for $60. So again, it kind of depends what you want. The $80 combo is actually not awful for him. You know, I know he's not been in a, you know, he's been in NYPD. He's been in, you know, he's obviously best known for Saved by the Bell, but yeah, that's not terrible, especially if you want to do the photo. Now, granted, number the table selfie, that's on your phone. That's not going to be professionally done. So it kind of depends what you want. Let's see what else. Here we'll do Corey Feldman. So Corey Feldman. So here you go. So if you have a personalized autograph, he only charges you $70. So that means your name has to be on it. For $140, he'll do the autograph with no name. So because he knows that people will sell it. And then a photo op is going to be $90. Now, here's something you can try. Let's say, for example, you want him to sign a Funko Pop, or you want him to sign something with a plastic window and you're using a paint pen. So technically, you could have him sign with your name. And if you use rubbing alcohol, you can get the paint off. So if you're not worried, you know, if you're worried about ruining the box or something, then I definitely would not do that. But that is something you could do. It does leave a little bit of residue unless you're really, really good at doing it. I've done it before, and I got a Christopher Lloyd to sign an autograph for me. And the first time he signed it, the pen did not write correctly. It did not look good at all. And I ended up taking off the entire autograph with hand sanitizer at the con to have him redo it. So there is a ways around that. But you also got to be careful, because I don't know, you know, if he if he writes your name, you got to make sure it's not on the box, because he puts it on the box, there's nothing you can do about it. But that is an option if you're willing to kind of risk it. Let's see. Kerry Green. So she is there. She will be doing an autograph for 50, table selfie for 50. And again, there's another combo. So she's charging the same price as Mark Paul. And if you are a fan of Clerks, let's see what Brian is charging. Brian is charging 50 and 40. Then he's also doing a combo at 80. So he's very similar. He's actually less than those other two actors, which is kind of shocking, actually. You know, at least he's been in three movies. But yeah, so I mean, there you go. I mean, and so I'll link this in the description so you can kind of look and see. And if you're interested in any of this, yeah, we'll go ahead and you can check it out. I went to two Galaxy Cons last year. I plan on going to Columbus again this year because it's only about a 2-hour drive for me. Like I said, I'm going to Lexington Comic Con this year instead of Galaxy Con Richmond. They do happen to fall on the same dates. All right, I hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to hit that like on the way out of here. Keep those heads on, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.